wasn't Steven. My neck hurts really bad. It hurt all night. I feel really fucked up. Like, I feel like I just want to give up. I just want to... supposed to be my refuge. In my head, Steven was supposed to rescue me and make everything better, and he isn't, and he doesn't. He's just a man. I have to figure out my own life.
It's okay.
And then my old twin flame, he was on my Facebook, and he was like, I need to see your car. I don't think he can fix my car. I don't know. Sometimes guys embarrass me. I feel ashamed. I'm grateful for guys that the way that they are, but I'm also like in the way that I am. So I can work tonight. I can. My car is it's not broken. So I have until May to get my inspection. So I have some time to make some money. If I have to pay a bunch of money to get my car fixed, I have some time to make some money, you know. And I don't think I have to do anything today, you know. I don't think I have to do anything today, but I mean, I guess I could. I could call Lee's Automotive and see if they could see me. Just gonna go.